2-2 of Myanmar, the challenger, Naimjon Tuhtaboyev of Uzbekistan.
Big right hand!
Coveted gold. The WLC gold on the line.
See nothing in the background. The left head kick gets a smile from Naimjon Tuhtaboyev.
Love that combination, that 1-2 and the four. This is insane how fast this match is going. There it is. Watch this. Connects. 1-2. Opens the guard up and goes right through. Kamikaze style.
That was hard. That was artwork right there.
So you're saying Tuhtaboyev? No, now they're
mistake. Just lights out.
There's no gloves. They have knockout power.
Power from that right into the body. The left to the chin. Silky stuff from the Uzbek. Left to the body. Right to the body.
The judges have gone to their scorecards, and to present the prize, we have Mr. Adrian Short, General Manager of Cycle and Carriage, Myanmar. Ladies and gentlemen, the judges have come to a split decision. For your winner, and new middleweight champion of the world, fighting out of the blue corner, Naimjon Tuhtaboyev!
Middleweight champion, and his name is Naimjon Tuhtaboyev. Hailing from Uzbekistan, he takes his record to 61 wins, 12 losses, 2 defeats.